Welcome back to our channel. Today we will dive into the fascinating life of Mahendra Singh Dhoni. Dhoni, born on July 7, 1981, is a former Indian cricketer and one of the most successful captains in the history of Indian cricket. Known for his calm demeanor, Dhoni earned the nickname Captain Cool during his playing days. Dhoni hails from Ranchi, a small town in the state of Jharkhand, India, and had a humble upbringing. He began his cricketing journey as a goalkeeper for a local football team before shifting his focus to cricket. Dhoni made his international debut in 2004 and quickly rose through the ranks with his hard-hitting batting style and exceptional wicket-keeping skills. In 2007, Dhoni was appointed as the captain of the Indian cricket team, and under his leadership, India achieved remarkable success. One of his most memorable achievements was leading the Indian team to win the inaugural ICC World 2020 in 2007. Dhoni's leadership abilities shone through when he captained the Indian team to victory in the 2011 ICC Cricket World Cup. He was also at the helm when India won the ICC Champions Trophy in 2013. Dhoni's ability to handle pressure situations and make strategic decisions on the field was admired by cricket enthusiasts worldwide. Off the field, Dhoni has always maintained a simple and low-profile lifestyle. He is often seen riding bikes, especially his beloved vintage motorcycles. Dhoni is an avid lover of sports bikes and has an impressive collection of two-wheelers in his garage. Apart from cricket and bikes, Dhoni has a deep passion for the Indian Army and has been honored with the rank of Honorary Lieutenant Colonel. Dhoni's love for his country is evident through his philanthropic work, supporting causes related to education and underprivileged children. In 2020, Dhoni announced his retirement from international cricket, leaving behind a legacy that will be remembered for years to come. His contributions to the game have earned him numerous accolades and the respect of fans and fellow cricketers alike. Mahendra Singh Dhoni, commonly known as MS Dhoni, is a former Indian cricketer and one of the greatest captains in cricket history. Born on July 7, 1981 in Ranchi, Jharkhand, Dhoni's journey from a small town boy to a cricket legend is truly inspiring. He made his international debut in 2004 and quickly established himself as a talented wicketkeeper and a powerful batsman. Dhoni's leadership skills came to the forefront when he was appointed as the captain of the Indian cricket team in 2007. Under his captaincy, India achieved remarkable success, including winning the 2007 ICC World 2020 and the 2011 ICC Cricket World Cup. Dhoni's calm and composed demeanor, along with his innovative batting and lightning-fast wicket-keeping, made him a force to be reckoned with on the field. His signature helicopter shot became his trademark and delighted cricket fans worldwide. After retiring from international cricket in 2020, Dhoni continues to be involved in the sport as a mentor and commentator. As we look back at the incredible journey of Mahendra Singh Dhoni, we can't help but be inspired by his determination and leadership. Thank you for joining us today. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more fascinating insights into the world of cricket.